Thank you. So A bass guitar, Mr. Chris Squire!